Yes, fresh cucumbers do have a taste.
Forget the supermarket ones, try homegrown cucumbers.
And you can still grow it now.
Get yourself some healthy seedlings that you can plant in a pot of 20 liters, 5 gallons. Stake your plant with a strong bamboo stick right at the start and add some mulch which will improve water retention. Place in full sun and in a few weeks you will have already a massive plant. Identify the male flowers with a thin stem and with a paintbrush, take the pollen from this flower that you can then transfer to the female flower, the ones that have a bigger stem. This is from this female flower that you will get a cucumber. I always place my cucumber plants near to my balcony railings that I use as a trellis to attach other stems. Do you see these little stems? They will grab anything on their way to allow the plant to grow further. It's now time to enjoy this fresh cucumber from the balcony garden.
Mmm, so good. And green love to you.